just think. Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side for my tastes.
Open.
Tell Master Drake about Barbara. He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
You promised you'd let me out of here. What'll my wife say? How many more tests can you possibly need?
Calm down, Henry. We're trying to save lives here.
I will not calm down. I've had enough of your prodding and poking, locking me up with these maniacs. You have no right to keep me here. No right!
Trust me, you're safer in here than out there. We'll be done in a few hours, if you cooperate. The information you requested is here on the back computer. It doesn't look good.
Fakes, phonies, charlatans, all of them! I'm telling you, Bats, now I know how Elvis felt. You know, after he died.
It's good to see you, Bat. Did you miss me? I know you did. Is it my turn to experiment on Robin yet? I'll show the boy how to draw blood.
Couldn't resist, could you, Bat? Oh, look at me! The king has never looked so good! I've been playing around with a little ditty just for you, Batman. I think you're gonna like it.
Do-do-do-do-do. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba.
You got lucky, Bat Freak! This time, the Goliath is ready!
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
I thought thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mind, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
Out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up, taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
Is that what I think it is?
It's Batman! Step on it! Well, you had enough yet, punk? Speak up, we can't hear you.
Chasing target!
Chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. Tower dealt with.
Oh yes, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower A, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Let's see if he's as good as they say. Are the sentries online? Affirmative. Can't lose this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. The previous drone will be back online.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Can't believe he got out of those airships alive. We had some good men up there.
Stay alert, men. We can't afford to switch off.
How do you feel about this Arkham Wannabat? The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
Hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
This time tomorrow I go dark. Got my money, got a new identity lined up. No one will find me.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
Bypass the sentry gun! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
I told the Arkham Knight that you are here to dispose of it.
Both radars are down. He's coming for us. Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect. You think he lasted this long on luck? Yeah, and it's about to run out.
Check on this guy.
Poor guy.
We lost him. Start checking for men down. Signal's back.
Guy's out cold. Bat hits hard. Bullets hit harder. Damn it. Signal's gone. He could be anywhere.
Nothing we can do for him.
It's Batman! In the floor!
Target's moving! I need help here!
Deploying thermobaric charge. Three. It started. He's picking us up.
We knew he was here. How'd this happen?
This guy got picking up the signal again. Leave him. We need to look out for ourselves. Signal's gone. Damn it. Think something's moving down there. It must be nothing.
Nothing. Tactically, he's still weak. Find him and break him.
You heard what the man said?
Batman's here somewhere. We take him down. No mercy.
It's too quiet. Report!
I'm okay.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
What the hell?
Get over here. I found someone. Injured. What's your location?
Over here.
No!
I got him! He's underneath us! In the floor! Get ready to burn, Batman! Deploy charge!
Let's see if he's okay. Where? Over here. Yeah, I'll meet you there.
Deploying thermobaric charge!
the others. Will, no one goes alone. Work in pairs and find him.
Moving to mine the vantage point. Man down. Say again, man down.
Another?
Oh, God. It's okay. Batman doesn't kill. He doesn't kill.
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founder's Island.
He's breaking the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run into the ground.
Batman's in pressure. I've got him.
I can get a visual on the tank. I can hit from long range from the missile barrage. To destroy the Cobra tanks and then take out the missile launcher.
We lost him, sir. Nothing here.
Our time will come. We'll drag his corpse through these streets.
EMP attack! I'm bringing him back online! There's a whole Alpha targets on Perdition Bridge!
Surround him! Destroy him!
can get a visual on the tank's weak point. I can hit it from long range with a missile drone.
We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond. Sir, I don't think five tanks was enough. Drone was unable to acquire the target.
Resume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir.
Out the missile launcher.
Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving into secure.
Hold off, Lieutenant. He's mine.
Okay, I give up!
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Oh, seriously? He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
There's no way he got out. We had the door covered.
There are ways.
Perimeter clear. No sign of target.
Copy that. He's gone, sir.
Is he?
Looks like the bat scare's easy. I was looking forward to putting a bullet in his head.
He could take you all. Remember that. He's out there somewhere. I want him found.
Come on.
tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down.
What are Ivy's plants made of, anyway? You can't scratch them with a freaking rock.
Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you...